behind the mighty facades of production, logistics, and storage halls, value is constantly being created, assisted by the modern infrastructure. The people here are working to keep our economy moving. When planning the construction or expansion of a hall, one of the key questions is, which system can I rely on to maintain the necessary indoor temperatures while ensuring cost effectiveness? Hoval's decentralized indoor climate system is designed to be as simple and reliable as possible. By combining our ventilation system with a heat pump, we have a system that can heat, cool, and ventilate. Our control system can group multiple units into zones, making it possible to implement several temperature areas within one hall. A group of individual units is positioned in selected locations. The concept underpinning Hoval's decentralized indoor climate system is simple yet sophisticated. Equipped with its own heat pump, each unit is technically independent and supplies precisely the output required. The system control ensures well-coordinated interaction and thus precisely the right temperature in every area of the hall. Though this may sound complicated at first, it proves to be very straightforward on closer inspection. We at Manshine are very proud that we were able to implement this version of the decentralized indoor climate system together with Hoval. I would really like to praise the process and the contacts at Hoval. They were always the same, and we got information straight away whenever we needed it. With this project in particular, the time pressure was enormous because it involved relocating a production plant. As the system is made up of relatively few components, we were able to assemble them very quickly and easily without holding up any of the work or impeding the relocation in any way. The main argument for customers is definitely the simplicity of the system and the fact that they have just one contact. This means they can come to us, we will carry out planning with them, we can supply the units, the ventilation units and the heat pumps, we have the entire control system to go with them and all of the service, including commissioning, and then afterwards maintenance is performed by Hoval too. Hoval's decentralized indoor climate systems have a modular design because you need different climatic conditions in a logistics hall for food compared to a production hall for metal parts or a sports hall. Various unit types, all supplied by powerful heat pumps, can be combined in any way and can be relied on to create a constant indoor climate to suit the purpose for which the hall is being used. Three aspects were very important to us. Firstly, the most important one is that our printing machines need to be within a constant temperature and humidity range at all times. If this is not the case, the production essentially comes to a stop. Obviously, that can't happen. The second thing that is important to us is employee satisfaction. We don't want a solution that is loud or drafty or unpleasant in any other way. And the third point is, of course, sustainability. In this case, it's simply about energy efficiency. We just want a solution that uses as little energy as possible. With regard to efficiency, the units have the huge advantage that the energy is generated in the immediate vicinity of the unit. This means it does not need to be conveyed to the unit and there are no lines along which losses could occur. The energy is generated at the ventilation unit itself and released from there straight into the hall. The Hoval air injector also makes a crucial contribution to efficiency. The Hoval air injector can regulate the air conditions in the hall by reducing the occurrence of layers. This results in a highly uniform hall temperature from floor to ceiling and also saves energy. These days, sustainability and cost effectiveness go hand in hand, so it is no surprise that heat pumps play a key role in Hoval's decentralized indoor climate systems. Highly efficient heating and cooling with the same unit, plus high coefficients of performance with roughly 75% energy gain from the ambient air, ensure low operating costs. And in combination with photovoltaics, it is possible to manage without fossil fuels and, hence, CO2 emissions. The Hoval Toptronic C is responsible for optimizing the interaction between the system components. This control system, which is specially programmed by Hoval, perfectly coordinates both the ventilation systems and the heat pumps. heat pumps that use renewable power, air conditioning units with high efficiency, and a smart control system. All of these factors result in low operating costs. Hoval Decentralised Indoor Climate Systems. The simple, reliable, and cost-effective way to control the climate in halls. Hundreds of companies already rely on them.